grandfather. She is June 1974. She lay on the land she calls home, hair spread across yellow weeds. Honey painted her limbs sweet to the bone. A taste of her had the sun on his knees. A dream. July 1974. The honey-covered girl lay withered, scarred, breathing in battlefield heat. Gunpowder venomed her heart. A bleeding wound split her limbs in two. A line. August 1974. Her chest has a mark that lights up with a spark. Born in ashes, baptized in children's blood, anointed in mother's tears. A scar. July 2019. I stand on a line called a border. Gunpowder keeps order. The color of leaves, pale green, pain, the covering pain she bore for me. A border. July 2020. Her daughters stand on soil cursed with a crease, painted green to compel illusions. The stitch on her chest itches. She grinds her bones for her children.